following fatal four-way contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring, from Perry, Oklahoma, weighing 263 pounds, the All-American American, Jack Swagger.
Swagger's a two-time NCAA All-American, a world champ, and an ECW champ. You can say he's dangerous.
Approaching the ring, weighing 360 pounds, Tenzan.
360 pounds of terror is on its way to the ring, and his name is Lord Tenzan.
Here. Who's going to get the advantage and maintain control? Oh, and he lands that one right to the head. He was able to reverse that. Don't expect a lot of mercy to be shown here.
Tensai feeling extremely confident at this point.
And that one hurt his suplex. He drops the elbow.
Now, who does a methodical pace benefit, King?
Well, whenever the dominating competitor takes his time, it gives everybody a chance to catch their breath. So I don't know.
Lotus Clay has come with a purpose tonight. Shoulders down.
Watch it. Ooh. Huge counter from Tensai.
Again, no countouts. These competitors can do whatever they want outside of the...
What a counter that was.
You're tuned into Monday Night Raw, live and in high definition.
Drop! And that was a hard, hard shot.
In trouble. Hard shot sends him to the ground. And now raining down huge fists like there's no tomorrow.
Oh, man. I think that cracked the ring post.
Nice reversal. Captain Charisma.
Oh, as we've said many times, King, when you leave the ring, the match becomes incredibly dangerous.
Yeah, you're right. And I think the crash into that ring post summed that up.
Running weekly episodic television show in history. Incoming high risk maneuver from Chris.
Oh!
Hooks the way. Kick out, and you can see the frustration start to build.
Jack Swagger seems to be wondering what just happened there. Thank you.
focus in the other.
Controlling the waist.
This reversal there.
One. And an easy kick out by Christian. What a backbreaker. Neither individual is going to back down here.
He's got him up.
Big victory here tonight.
Love him or hate him, that was an incredible match.